Get a data scraper onto one of those blimps. Yourself, right?